coil, the seal first regular, the seal injector, new map sensor, CGR positioning sensor, new idle air control, new exhaust manifold, timing belt, water pump, new radiator, electric fan, valve cover gasket, intake manifold gasket, new plugs, new wires, new distributor cap and rotor.
I don't know what else left to do. I've done a fuel pressure test, and it's 30 at idle and 40 under load. And I haven't checked compression, but I'm doing that today.